We are the cast of Orange is the New Black, and we're here to hang out with you, and we're going to answer any questions that you have. So, the situation is, you have our attention. Let's do this.
Let's go.
Let's do it.
Taylor?
What? Gracie has a question.
Uh-oh.
What have you learned?
What have you learned from being in Owen Tibbet? Danielle, what have you learned?
I have learned to be a wonderful human being.
You are anyone.
Talk like this. I don't know. I learned a lot.
You learned a lot.
I've learned that learnt is actually the appropriate word in this scenario. But in that case, honestly, I have learned what amazing people each of these women are. Like, I mean, we have the show, and it's amazing, and it's great, and the characters that you guys create. But getting to know you guys and learning who you are as people has really been the joy of this journey for me so far.
You're so sweet.
Oh, I agree.
You're so sweet.
This is me. Oh, yeah.
Wait, does that make you mad?
Yeah. I don't like that response.
Okay, Sonia.
Sonia asks, for any cast member, which character on the show has made the biggest impact on you?
Why?
Who wants to answer that question? Sonia, that's a great question.
I mean, I think that Samira, like when Pusey, you know, died in the show, but also just the way was so harrowing in and of itself, especially how closely it was mirroring events in reality and how intense that all was. And then, like Adrian's saying, for us as a cast, just like that night, the idea that we were going to be losing her as a cast member was just devastating for us. I mean, that was kind of a moment, I think, where we really all realized just how deeply invested we are in this thing as a family unit. It was just the amount that, I mean, it hit us so hard to lose her.
And we filmed that scene till like 2 o'clock in the morning.
Hours.
It was a 22-hour
day.
It was intense.
It was an intense day.
I have to agree that whole storyline impacted me, I think, more than any particular storyline has in the past couple of years.
Yeah.
I was also very proud of that. I mean, I knew that our show tells real stories and that is always commenting on what is happening in our society and what we're living. And that is sort of like, when people ask me, oh, like, oh, so cool that you got into Orange is Black. I'm like, yeah. It's great to be there, but it's so, I think it's just so telling of who I am that this would be my first show. And it just makes me so proud. And now I know that when I go in the future for more work, I have standards, you know?
Definitely. Yeah. It also goes back to what you learned, right?
Yeah, what I learned.
Learned.
A lot. Tangela. Shout out to your mother for naming you
Nikki. Nikki, you are my girl crush.
Hey, Tangela. Hey, Tangela.
If your character could go out with anyone on the show, who would it be? Black Cindy. Go ahead.
Oh, Black Cindy. The reason why is, you know, a lot of women out there, they have like, what, one Afro puff. And I'm the kind of person that what I need in my life is two to seal the deal. So it's a no-brainer.
Hilarious.
Thank you, Tangela. What? And also, I would always continue to sleep with and adore Yael. We have such a long history of sleeping together, and I will forever honor that. So Lorna and Black Cindy, you know, just the three of us going all night long, basically, is my answer, Tangela.
That's some good twat action.
Tangela.
Thank you, Tangela.
Who is the funniest on set? That's from Amy Lewis, or Louise.
Amy Louise.
Louise. Thank you, castmates.
This one.
I think she has me beat.
But you both are funny.
We're both funny, but I think
she has
me beat.
No, but you too.
But I feel like every time I come on set, when it's your scenes, everyone's like, did you see Natasha?
I think everyone's funny on a certain day.
Yeah.
And everyone just has different personalities and different qualities, but
it's the pops.
Diane, you have to choose.
It's the pops. The pops and everything. In real life, that's insane.
You know who else is very funny? Kate Mulgrew. Because there's an intensity level that can't be beat. And so she's selling those jokes with so much gravitas.
Yes.
Gravitas is
the word.
Yeah. And I feel like that always, when it gets me about good.
Yes. And even off the set, too.
Yeah.
Last question. Jeff, describe the new season in 3 words. Ooh, who's going to take that one on?
Can this be a word?
Oh, can we just like?
Yeah, that's a good one.
Yeah.
Yeah. Boom.
It could be a face. Yeah.
All this would be faces. Mine.
Yeah.
This would be for Tasty too.
Can I do it this way?
I think you still. I think this.
No, you can't do it that way.
Why not?
That's a no. So.
Well, so, certain things.
I
are
think
no
people
for me.
Are gonna yes love it. No.
Oh, damn.
Oh, yeah. I have my own opinion.
Oh, I hear you.
What is your opinion?
Yes,
please. Jackie,
believe it or not.
Jay Quillen.
Well, don't worry about it.
Jay
Quillen. You just have to see it.
I want to know your opinion.
It's a good show. It's a good show.
Well,
something.
We know that.
You watch it?
I didn't watch it.
Did you watch it?
Did you watch it?
Were you one of those people?
Do you know how nervous I am about losing my job? I definitely did not watch that.
You watched from the Darth Vader? What was his name?
The Dark Carmelite.
We don't know. We don't care. June 9th, everyone.
Okay.
June 9th.
Take it away. It's time for Truth or Dare.
Okay.
Oh. I think she was supposed to say that.
Time for truth.
For or Taylor.
She's a real professional, Taylor. You guys.
Taylor, take it away.
Real professional.
Taylor, you're crushing.
Okay, what's the first question?
We love you.
Okay, who's it for?
Anyone.
Okay, truth.
No, Jackie. It's Jackie's turn.
No, I just want to see what's going to happen.
Jackie, okay.
Who wants to,
I'm okay.
What is the weirdest dream you've ever had?
Was it does that it intense? Include the cast or not?
Ooh, wow.
I want to know non-cast. Let's get
it home. Was it a sex dream?
No, I just know. Honestly, I felt I had a like murder dream recently, like that.
Do go on.
I killed every. No, I'm kidding.
You killed every.
Oh my gosh.
I killed my. No, I'm just kidding. I do have sex dreams of my best friend Diane.
Stop it. Do not sexualize me.
Well, I swear, last night I was thinking about you and...
Fucking
no, I'm just
this.
Kidding. I don't know.
I don't think you sometimes know. I have weird dreams. I have Jumanji dreams, you guys.
What, oh, really?
Wait, what time out?
What, like the movie?
What is
Jumanji? Jumanji the movie where like the animals are running after me. Yes! In my neighborhood back that in South scary. Carolina, and it's going up. I'm going up this hill, and all these elephants and giraffes and everybody, oh, like lions, are coming for my ass.
I didn't even know black people
really?
Had those kind of dreams.
Girl, yes.
Everyone has
everybody, thank you.
Being chased is one of the
like black people being chased, though. That's what I'm saying.
We usually don't like them dreams. Exactly. Okay. So I wake up
they
like shaking.
Too many memories.
Gotta call my mama.
I had a very weird dream. People, okay, oh, let's go to the next one.
No, no, no. I want to hear your dream. I'm not going to
No, it's stupid.
What is your dream?
I couldn't find my makeup. And I had to do something the next day. I couldn't, but people were like laughing at me. I couldn't find my freaking makeup. I'm like, I have to get ready the next morning, right? I'm crying. Somebody smashes my phone. You know what I say?
That's a nightmare.
I go, you know what? That's it. I lay down in the middle of the street and let a car just run over me.
Oh my God.
I swear to God.
Next time, just do it Alicia Keys.
It's okay, yes. It's okay to not wear makeup.
But it wasn't.
Oh, that's such a thing. Okay, guys, we're going to go from truth or dare. We're going to go to truth or dare now. That was so good. Thank you for sharing. Thank you all for sharing.
Take it away.
I really appreciate it.
Prompt the team.
Either truth or dare. Who wants another one?
Just give it.
What about a dare?
Yeah, ooh, this is
yes.
a dare.
Oh,
let's
a dare.
Do a dare. Damn.
Somebody, I.
We need shots.
You stop going.
Danielle's taking it.
Okay, read your last text.
Shit. Oh.
I hope you weren't talking
read
shit.
Read.
Oh my gosh. Okay, I cannot believe I'm doing this.
I can't believe I'm doing this.
Oh my God. Okay, is this? Oh my God! Am I really doing this?
Do it.
Okay, so I said, "Good." Oh no! Did not read it. Don't read the name. Do not read the name. I will kill you.
How you doing? Made it home, sweets.
Oh my God!
Glad to have spent time with you last night. I am as well. Well,
I
second every
don't
second
say that.
Of every minute of you, I appreciate heart, eye, rose, and a kiss.
Oh, my.
And then,
give me my
wait a minute.
Give me my
and then she has a video. She has a video.
Stop.
No, Adrian Seymour, we are no longer friends. This face, give me this damn thing.
Hey, don't take a dare if you can't follow through with it.
Oh, shit. Danielle, that seems like a lovely situation.
Oh, I think I'm done.
I supported that, Danielle.
Well done.
Danielle got some. That sounds wonderful.
I love that. That's a great tech situation.
Okay, okay. For once, hard eyes.
Do you guys want another truth or dare?
Yes, we do.
I don't like this.
You want some of my tea?
That was a good one. That was a good one. I'm not laughing at you at all. Adrian needs a revenge. I need like 10 minutes. That's what I should. Is that what a true friend would do? Adrian, do you want to take a dare now? Hell, please, give it to her. Take a dare.
I am.
That is not a good
funny one.
Flip my ponytail. Get ready for it.
Yes.
Okay. Okay.
Let me look through some more and do that one for right now.
All
right.
I just got nervous.
Good. Adrian, this is your job. You need to post an unflattering selfie.
This one.
Oh, psh, I live my life like that.
No, get her ass.
I do it every day.
Kiss the person to the left of you.
Oh, please. We do this every day.
You ready for this?
Are y'all ready
for
this?
Wait, this cheek? You can't get my cheek because that shit,
no, you gotta
get it right here.
I was just going to do my tongue.
Yeah, just go for it.
Tongue to tongue.
I'm watching this. Go for it. No, that is safe.
Yes, we're safe.
You calm all my stuff out.
All right, third base right now. Let's go, Dan.
Somebody needs to be lying on the floor.
Is that like, is that, that boobs, right? Third base?
No. Which one?
Well, that's hanging down the pants.
Yeah, that's my finger.
Oh, yeah, let's keep this in the back.
They're going to write that in the phone now.
The truth. Oh, we already did that one.
We did that one.
Okay. Most embarrassing thing you've ever posted.
By the way, she has pillows.
Natasha.
Most embarrassing thing you've ever posted online?
She posts embarrassing things all the time.
Yeah, I don't know. I get very embarrassed by typos. Last night, for example, I tweeted, without thinking, I follow a lot of cat sites, S-I-G-H-T-S. Oh. Mortified immediately. Deleted the tweet. That's not cat sights. What does that mean? I follow a lot of cats' visions?
Right.
What am I, some sort of a cat psychic?
I follow.
That's what I should have done. Yeah, I was instantly mortified, deleted it, and I was like, you don't deserve. In my head, I said, you don't even deserve to be on Twitter. I said in that moment. But then I put both my feet back on. They were off at the time. And I said, you know what? We're going to get back in the saddle, kid. Back on Twitter. I mean, it was a hard 6 minutes, but.
Yeah.
And truth be told, I mean, I do, in the moment I was, and this is the truth, in that moment I was thinking to myself in real time, gee, I do follow a lot of cat sites. So it was actually, because I was looking at my Instagram, I was like, God, look how many. Crazy for cats. Cats are so crazy. Cutie pie cat.
I honestly don't have a cat.
Since this week,
I've already followed 3 more cat sites because of you. You posted a few cats. I go, my God.
These are incredible cats. Incredible are they not, cats.
Mm. Yes.
I follow Petcube.
Some of the best cats. What's that? Oh.
Petcube?
I don't know
that. You can, like, people that have Petcube cameras in their house, you can watch their.
I cannot believe
you have a Petcube, though.
That's crazy.
All right, we're gonna do another.
Where do you get
Adrian?
Sponsored
by Petcube.
Yeah,
I can show you my dogs.
Actually,
you should do your best.
Oh, shit. Can you look that up?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Go deeper. Ooh. You can go deeper. No, Taylor, done. You're a trained actor.
I'm done. Who wants to be? Who would you?
Oh.
What?
Truth.
What would you do?
What would you do? It's supposed to be like 2 piles of dare and 2 piles. How is this supposed to go?
I don't really follow the rules. I don't know. But who wants to do? What would you do if you were invisible? Who wants to answer that question?
Oh, that's good. After my audition, I would just go in to see what the hell they're talking about.
That's a good one. She was whack. Ultimate feedback.
I don't know why in my head I was only thinking sexual things.
Oh. All right.
That's what I would have.
I don't want to be invisible.
Like, no, I would like want to like that maybe watch amazing. People. I don't know.
Just for a day, just to see what people really think about you.
I mean, probably it would be a good power. You could like, you know, use it for good maybe and some like political capacity, like sneak into some
White
sort
House?
Of maybe.
45.
And just like, you know.
Get some intel.
Erase things, write things.
Erase things. Ooh, I like that.
Yeah, I would do a lot of, you know, typing and erasing.
Well, they've been doing a lot of erasing there, so
I don't
know.
But I think that would be, but that's where it would be useful. It's like, yeah, you have like a superpower and you could really go in, yeah, change records and stuff. Like
that's that. True.
Yeah.
Ooh, would you change your bank account?
I would.
I think that there would be like more here. Pressing issues, but
would you think about doing it?
You can still save the world.
Yeah,
well, taking money from the rich and giving it to the poor.
You can still do
Rob
that.
Rob always solid move.
Bank account.
Everybody loves that move.
Some Robin Hood shit. Love it.
Oh my gosh, you guys.
Dare.
You guys. One more dare.
One more.
Just the
one
last. More. The last dare.
This one's gonna go to you. Because I got a little beef with you today.
Bring it on.
Truth or dare, Adrian?
I can do it. I'll take another dare.
Mm. Well, I dare you to release the trailer for season 5. Because I think I'm
oh, hell, fuck yeah. Because at this point in time, people need to see it. People is talking about it.
Yep.
Y'all you really gonna
it?
Drop
I wanna
it?
See it.
Hell yeah.
You
really gonna drop it?
5. Oh, shit.
4.
Wait, is it really
3.
Happening?
4.
Hope y'all ready.
Wait.
What?
Do the thing. If we want to turn this place right, we have to speak as one united group. Who's in?
Are you insane?
No, she's angry. We're all angry. You done our girl wrong, Mr. Caputo.
And we want justice.
To whom it may concern, we the inmates of Litchfield are human beings. We are protesting the abusive conditions under which we are being held. We're gonna give them a show.
Ooh, gonna be super famous. Don't forget to smile.
Do you get what's going on here?
We get beat for no reason. We stuffed 4 in a bunk like we factory chickens. We're denied basic humanity.
How can I help?
People ain't gonna like you.
Story of my life.
You do what you gotta do. You don't know nothing to no one.
My God. We have the chance to rule hard up in here. Y'all don't wanna rule?
You see a problem, you deal with it. This is my home, and I'm gonna fight for it.
We get to make demands.
No idea is a bad idea.
Ice cream sundae bar.
Latin class.
An anti-gravity chamber. We could float around and do flips and stuff.
Okay, some ideas are bad ideas.
Tell this woman what we want.
We want to be motherfucking taken serious.
Hell that's yeah.
Right.
All the way I do.
The only way out is for us to come together.
Excellent idea. Woo!
There's more strength in a single, unified message.
Mighty Spirit, we are ready to receive you.
Check it out.
See you at our joint apartment later.
Bye.